101-year-old World War II veteran recently donated his military memorabilia to the Fort Sill Field Artillery Museum.
Leland Chandler is a former prisoner of war captured by Japanese forces in World War II. His service uniform, awards, and documents all now on display, ensuring his incredible story lives on for future generations. Wow.
Chandler credits his long life to the VA and family support. That's very cool.